Welcome to this session on the Tech Lead role in OutSystems Teams. In this session, we'll discuss what is expected from a tech lead and what it means to have a tech lead mindset. So, what is expected from a tech lead? The tech lead, like other team members, must be focused on the business goals and end user needs. They're responsible for the technical solution and non-functional requirements. They need to design scalable and high-performance architectures and be able to drill down on the requirements and turn them into well-defined tasks. They're also responsible for sizing and organizing the iteration tasks with the team. So what else is expected from a tech lead in the iterations? They're going to lead the development team and keep it focused on the delivery using best practices and delivering with quality and on time. Together with the product owner, they need to keep the development team focused and prevent any disruptions. They also need to ensure that the solution architecture is being implemented and following code and maintainability principles. They need to make sure that quality assurance is taking place for the overall solution and try to deliver as high quality as possible to production. Sometimes the tech lead will need to pitch in and actually do some development, depending on the overall size of the team. So, given all of that, what does it take to have a tech lead mindset? From a solution architecture standpoint, they're going to be the owner of the technical solution. They're responsible for its delivery, so they need to correctly understand business concepts and all the integrations and data flows to other systems that may be required. This all has to be mapped into an architecture that's designed to be maintained and grow easily. They need to focus on quality assurance, which is quality in all aspects of the delivery. So that includes quality in the design of the architecture, quality and completeness of test cases, making sure all possible combinations are evaluated. They need to ensure that the team follows the same high quality standards that they are. They need to enforce unit testing, mobile integration testing, as well as execution and other defined test cases. They need to be able to use real data to do the tests and find good ways of obtaining it. They also should be planning for performance and making sure that everything is going to run in an efficient manner. So, staging, making sure that all of the different deployments to different environments are going to occur properly, everything needs to be done with the highest level of quality. Then project steering. They need to plan and deliver toward the goals, focusing on what the users need. And we have to remember again that what the users need isn't always exactly what they ask for. So we may need to focus more on what they need and the business knows they need than what they're really asking for. Team building. The tech lead mindset requires the tech lead to be a leader and lead by example. They have to be a team builder where they're constantly coaching and facilitating and communicating with the other team members to try to increase the overall potential of all the people on the team. And they need to be and represent the user. So they should be able to impersonate the user to focus on the business value. And they need to do this in a way that makes sure that the technical side of things really fulfills all of the requirements that the user may want. So that's it for this session on the tech lead role in OutSystems Team. Thanks for watching and have a great day.